it might not have been what you're looking for. But you're watching Dummy Core.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Dummy Core. I'm Devin.
Sorry, I thought I was in the voice chat. I'm Allison.
And it's Splatterday Saturday, and there's a Splatfest going on right now. Which one's the best Pokemon starter? We pick fire because obviously it's fire. Do you want to do the regular 2v2s, or do you want to do a tricolor battle?
Let's do the tricolor battle. I don't think we've played that yet, aside from the demo.
Looks like spaghetti-o sauce.
I was trying to do the regular mode on my end. I was wondering why I wasn't able to join you. We did it, we got both of them. Did we just win that? I think we just won that. So is this mode only for Splatfest?
We just won that.
Oh, we did, yeah. I tried to make a final push.
That was you and me against the world, and we did it. That was cool. Who are those people? They weren't on our team. They don't get credit for that. Wow, that was awesome. See, I knew I wasn't bad at this game. I knew it's just I have crappy teammates all the time.
And I'm not crappy.
Exactly. You're actually pretty good at this.
Oh, this mode's really tough.
It really is.
I feel like we kind of got lucky there because I don't really like this map particularly. I'm like kind of neutral on it.
Why does the other team get a victory? They didn't help. That was all us. When do we get to be the four?
I honestly have no idea. Oh my gosh.
Looks like the whole blue team disconnected. So I think the strategy here is to go for the middle once everybody's dead in the middle.
Yeah, I think so.
So kind of like how we play the elimination mode in Knockout City? I can't believe we just won that by ourselves. I suck at Splatoon.
Yeah.
I just got done saying that I don't suck at it, Allison.
Yeah, I got a communication error. Ugh.
Same.
Looks like it's really buggy on Splatfest.
I think it's this whole game. You want to keep going with the tricolor or do the 2v2s?
Yeah, let's do tricolor because I'm getting the hang of it and I like it.
We just gotta make sure we get those things in the middle when they pop up. Alright, my room's up.
I went to the wrong thing.
Did you know that this game sold 7 million copies in its first month?
I think you told me something along the lines of that, that it was a very high number.
Yeah, this game is selling substantially faster than the second one was.
Sorry, I accidentally went back to the square, or whatever it's called.
I still need to finish Splatoon 2's story mode. I know you haven't even started that.
No, I haven't.
Well, you should. We have the Octo expansion for free.
Yeah, because of Nintendo Online, I forgot about that.
You should do all the story mode stuff. It's fun. I like it more than Turf War. Why are we in 2v2? I may have picked 2v2 on accident. I think since water type won the majority vote, they'll always be the four in the tricolor battles. That would explain why we can only have two teammates together. Their whole team to take me out. This is hurting my eyes.
I cannot get a kill for my life.
Why is this hurting my eyes? Like, these colors are too vibrant and contrasting.
Yeah, same. It's bothering me, too.
I think we lost. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, for sure. We lost.
Alright, let's see if I can go to tricolor correctly this time. But yeah, I think since water won the majority vote, they're always going to be the four team in the middle, and we're always going to be a two team on the side.
That makes sense, but I don't mind.
I don't know why, those colors are really bothering my eyeballs just now. I've never had that happen before in my life.
I mean, I'm pretty sensitive to stuff like that.
No, I was on Tricolor Battle. I guess it just didn't put us in one.
Maybe it couldn't find, grass people?
Some grass people?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. we're doing another 2v2. 4v4, I mean.
Are you kidding me?
This game is so much fun.
Seems like it really just does this for Splatfests.
Don't you remember when we first got Splatoon 2, it acted like this too?
I don't recall that.
Yeah, when we first got Splatoon 2, it would always do this. We've spent more time in the lobby than we have playing matches.
I know, right?
Thank you. I almost wiped everybody out by myself. I told you I'm good at Splatoon. Seems like there are more casuals on during Splatfest. That's why we're probably having a bit of an easier time.
Yeah, that would make sense.
I think for casual players, Splatfests are basically the only time they play.
Splatfest.
Uh-huh. Look at that, I got the most points on our team. I think playing regularly has also helped me improve.
Oh, yeah, true. I mean, we should really play more. I mean, once per week is pretty good. Nice job, babe. I saved my shield, for that.
Good tactic. I went for it. I did the same thing you said, but it didn't work for me.
I have to build mine back up.
I tried to distract him at least for a little bit, but it didn't work. We gotta do it.
That was
pretty
rough.
Sure she lost that one. Oh man, we were so close. We were off by 0.7%.
Aw, man.
It was 31.1 to 31.8.
That's okay.
We were this close to catching up.
Right.
I think that's the strat. Let's just both get our ultras set up and then go for it.
Let's go together, though.
Yeah.
That way one of us can defend. Oh, I died, but I used mine. So you should have a double shield there.
Oh, I lost it. That shield, if you step into the shield, you can still kill someone in it. So we still gotta be pretty quick about that.
Oh, I died right when I used- oh no, I didn't. I died.
That's okay.
I thought I heard myself die.
No, someone else died. Much GG if we get both of them.
Wow, we're kicking butt.
Yeah, when we're not plagued by bad teammates, we're actually pretty good, aren't we?
We have this in the bag.
Yeah, I told you, once you get both of those things, it's basically GG.
Okay, so let's do that strategy then. Let's, one of us use our shields and, like, say who's gonna do it, and then the other can defend.
Or we can both use our shields and still defend.
Yeah, that too.
Only one person has to be inactive for to get the thing. We're good at this. Why is my hair brown?
I don't know. Is it pink?
No, my hair is brown. Every other player's color hair of their hair is their color of their Splatfest choice. Mine is brown. See that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Your hair is not brown, your hair is orange. Why is mine brown? I mean, my hair in real life is brown, so that's pretty cool. See, it's still brown.
I kind of feel bad for the other team.
I don't. They have more players than we do. Team Water overall has more players than Team Fire, so I'm not worried about beating them. We need to do our part for Team Fire.
Yeah, you're right.
We're kicking butt and getting lots of points for our team. We're doing our part. I've noticed that the tricolor battles give you substantially more points, by the way. It was like 11,000 for us winning a tricolor battle. We only got like 3,000. We only got like 3,000 for that. I have to say, I'm rather enjoying this.
Really fun. I really like the trio mode.
Which is funny because in the demo you said you didn't get it.
Yeah, it was really difficult.
And before Com Air. Oh no.
I don't know why it did that. It like separated us. I'll wait for you.
Yeah, we're split up. I'm by myself. Oh, I'm on a 3-win streak. I didn't even realize. Wow, we really flipped that around. Oh, never mind. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Wow. I guess that big push that I made to the other side at the end really helped. We were in danger. I guess all it takes is one competent teammate going to the other side of the map to win.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
Lobby's up. I now have a win streak of 4. Kicking butt tonight. Alright, you know the strat?
Yep.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
All hands on deck?
Yeah.
That's a nice deck. Got it. I'm taking it. Nice job, Dave. Alright, let's bring this W. GG's.
I think we got it, though.
Didn't matter. Crushed all of them. Wow, we own the whole map, man. Look at that. Look at that, 51%.
Wow. I'm gonna clip that, actually. That's really good.
Absolutely gorgeous. We're good at this. We're getting lots of points for our team. Here we go. Totally ambushed. Got one. We're really good at this. 40%. Look at that.
Wow.
Hey, Smoke Dog.
Hey, Smoke Dog. I think we got it, though.
Didn't matter. Crushed all of them. Wow, we own the whole map, man. Look at that. Look at that. I'm doing fantastic, Smoke Dog. And I hope you are, too.
Happy Saturday, Smoke Dog. I guess we're
at a 5 winning streak.
I guess we were winning too hard in the other mode. It put us in this mode.
I said, "Whoa, give the other people a chance."
This feels much more slower paced compared to the other matches.
You mean the 4v4 or the tricolor?
This feels slower paced compared to the tricolor.
Well, we lost. Wasn't my fault. I did my part. Wow, one of our teammates died 8 times.
Was it me?
It was Poe. They contributed basically nothing. I guess it doesn't help that we have 3 Splattershot Juniors on our team. But hey, it's what works for me. None of the other weapons seem to really work for me.
Yeah, I like the Splattershot Junior as well. I do want to get the wiper things, whatever they're called. Katana wipers?
Yeah, you can already get those. You just have to go unlock them. Another 4v4, huh? Alright, don't screw it up this time, teammates. How do you go into danger that quickly? We're getting so many points for our team.
I'll be right back.
we lost that one.
That's actually gonna be it for me.
I think I want to try this. I think I want to try this weapon. Try this one too. Let's try out these weapons. See how I do with this new weapon.
Thank you.
I dig it. I could use this weapon. Seems like I did pretty good with it. That was neat. I like it. I like it. Let's try the other one I got. This one has high range, but it uses ink like crazy.
That one looks pretty good. I got the wipers.
Is that special? Hello, Olympia. I'm a fan of this one.
Mm-hmm.
Attention, a raid has been engaged. Please activate your hype drives.
Is that a raid I see? KJ, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. Just trying out a new weapon here, not doing too good with it. Hope everybody's having a good night. Well, I mean, before I was trying this weapon, the games were going great. Now that I switched my weapon, they're not going so well.
How does this work?
I love how you watched it.
Yep, not a fan of the Splattershot Pro. I'm gonna swap out of that one. How about just the standard Splattershot? Need a Switch so you can play this? Yeah, I mean, it's pretty fun. I don't know if it's worth getting a whole new console for. I would say maybe Breath of the Wild and Smash and Mario Odyssey. Maybe not Splatoon. I need my teammate to coordinate with me here. That's unfortunate. Thank you. Maybe a bomb would work there. I think they just put a really crack team on blue. I might try that again. I don't know why I got put in a tri-color battle, because I was just queuing up for the regular one. Oh, what? How did we win? Are you kidding me? Take it. Have a good night, KJ. Thanks for the raid. Thank you. You think we won that one?
Yeah, it looks like
you
did.
Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, there you go. I didn't see that. I'm a fire champion now. That's the highest tier. Once you rank up again, it just is fire champion plus one or plus two, etc. I was doing pretty good with the Splooshomatic. I'm gonna try that one again. You can tell when somebody plays motion controls by the fact that when they're idle, their necks are facing downwards.
Oh, I had no idea.
Yeah, because if you set the controller down, it makes your character face downwards. I was close enough for that to have gotten killed.
Thank you.
we won that one. Oh yeah, for sure. This is gonna be my last one. See, it's a bit shorter range than the Splattershot Jr., but it's also a little bit faster, and you can move a little bit faster as well.
Thank you.
I think that's a win. Oh yeah. Alright, well, that's going to be it for us here for now with Dummy Core. Hope everybody enjoyed watching us play some Splatoon 3, work on our Splatfest here. I think we contributed quite a bit to our team, to be honest with you. Hopefully, what we've done will lead us to victory. But if not, I mean, you know, whatever, we tried our best. That's going to be it for now. Signing off, I'm Devin, and I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
It might not have been what you're looking for, but you're watching Dummy Core.